We're also here to discuss an issue I feel very strongly about, vocational education. Whether you're a high school student or a late career worker, there has never been a better time to learn a trade, hone a skill, or pursue your dreams. Never been a better time. We've never had a better time for hiring in this country. We launched a new campaign, Our Pledge to American Workers, and that's what we want. It's our pledge. In less than 2 weeks, Ivanka has worked with CEOs and leaders to get companies and associations across the United States to pledge to train and retrain over 4 million American students and workers. This bold initiative is all being done through the private sector and private sector investment. Earlier today, 49 Florida businesses have signed our pledge to create apprenticeships and on-the-job training for more than 155,000 Floridians. When we invest in our workers, we are investing in our people. We are investing in our communities, and we are investing in the American dream. Make America great again, the American dream. That's what we're doing.